Hey, bud, you're gonna have to go to the house and face it with Jimmy. I'm so sorry. Check, you can co-sign somebody. Somebody along the way will co-sign it. So fucking chump change anyway. It's a gas tank. No, half a gas tank.
Yeah.
It's time to retire. I'm going to take you a major trip. Oh well. It is what it is. Your things have been turned over to the FBI as of Friday, and the FBI said they would contact LAPD. So have LAPD contact Special Agent June at the FBI, who I met with on Friday at 1 p.m. You think I'm playing? Girl, your shitstorm's only just begun. Now, if it were me, which it's not, I would have gotten the fucking invoice paid and returned the stuff that you have at your house that's mine. Now the only thing you can do is get the invoice returned and paid in full immediately, because my next meeting will be with very high-level people even above the FBI. Do you think you're connected now? Let's see how well you're connected when the next round hits if you don't start to settle your problems you've created here. You're accusing me fraudulently of stealing stuff you abandoned in my car when you abandoned me in a parking lot in the middle of the night. When we were supposed to be at events, and you did it multiple times. It's so well documented. And you know what? The audit trail will speak for itself, and you can answer on C-SPAN if you keep pushing this button. Get me my money and my stuff back, including the federal files that you and fucking Clem asshole took. Or I will see you in federal court and at a Senate subcommittee hearing. It's called treason. When you hear the popping sound, it'll be your head coming out of your ass. Thanks. Had a conversation with Erica and Miwa. They can bring you up to speed. I'm headed out of town. There will be no one in this house allowed while I'm gone. I'm not bringing in anybody to take care of the cats. I've asked Eric to just make sure they're fed water once they have food and stuff outside, including cans of food. I just don't want to risk any more problems here. I'm going to meet some people from federal government and spend a couple of days with them, so I can bring them evidence and we can lock this down. I have to leave town. I'll be gone probably a week, possibly longer. If I can wire you the money from the road, if you have a PayPal account you want me to dump it into, that could be a way. Or we'll have to rely on mail, Because I don't have any other way to get it to you. Let me know what works best for you. Sorry about all the headaches, but believe me, I've been working around the clock. And when I should be in the hospital taking care of potential throat cancer, I'm trying to get this shitstorm taken care of. My apologies, it wasn't my fault. They just don't like the film I'm working on. I didn't say home, I said film. Voice to text is not always very accurate. Sorry if there's typos, I don't have time for corrections right now. Working on a big concert event myself right now. In fact, heading to meet with people about it as we speak. Robert Watson. Yikes. Let me know what works for you guys, and if I'm in town and not on the road, we'll try and work it out. I've been traveling extensively on my television and film projects, as the internet reflects, and other matters. Also, Jen and I split up last July because she thought my life was getting too big, and she also owed too much money, and so if I came, it would be me, myself, and I, unless, depending on how long it takes, I find somebody else I'm in love with, but that hasn't happened thus far, and I have other distractions right now. Sadly, he said. It's now a federal matter. I can't comment on any further. Best of luck to you. I've given you every opportunity, but by the time I have my next set of meetings in the next 24 to 36 hours, any offers that were made to settle out of court will probably likely be off the table. So you don't have a lot of time to pull your head out of your ass. Best of luck. I hope you get well soon.
outside the cats, food outside the cats, cold mud, dry mud, and water. I can't even look at the house, see nothing, you know, okay. Came into boys, time for you to go outside and play. You go outside and play, buddy boy. Hi, buddy. Sorry. You look so exhausted. I'm so, so sorry. Pick up, honey. Can you take this with you? I'm so sorry this has to happen, guys. I'm gonna bring a bunch of cheese outside for you, though. I'm so sorry. I'm just gonna like, please show it to me now. If there's any other way I haven't thought of, please show it to me. Check. Check exit in 5 minutes. Self. I'm gonna go this way again. Joan, your government is corrupt.
dingleberry about you. As long as you get your work done and keep quiet, keep your head down. Safe house. This is just full of fuck. Finally. Just have faith. You made it this far. You'll make it to the finish line. Whatever the finish line is supposed to be.